guys, welcome to Happy Bookworm. It's Happy Bookworm time again. Ninja Warrior, we're doing it at Queen's Park in Ipswich. This is the grand final, round three. All right, guys, this is the hardest course I think I've ever faced in my life. Even harder than Guy at Park, I reckon. It's all upper body. It's extremely challenging. It's the circle of poles. We have to get around that all the way back to the one we started at. So let's see if we can do it. Here goes Elijah. And when you touch the step, so you don't think we're cheating, we're allowed to have a break because it's so tiring.
When you touch a couple of steps.
3, 2, 1, go! Here he goes. We're not timing. There's not a time limit or anything. We just got to try and... Oh, Journey's pulling the swing back for us. Thank you, Journey. All right, Elijah's going to take a break when he gets to this step. Oh, he's completely skipped the break. He's got enough energy to go without the break. Look at how fast he's moving through, because if he goes slow, then there's more of a chance of him failing. This is the part where I failed. I couldn't get past here. He's groaning because it hurts. All right, now he's going to have a break. He said he needs them. He's on 1 minute 20, 37. We're not timing him though. I'm just looking at the time on this video.
Wait, what about the start on the video? Okay.
Yeah, I know. All right. He can go whenever he's ready. Straight through, Elijah Jurekic. Here he goes. I think he actually might do this. If he doesn't get too tired, he actually might do it.
I am tired.
He's tired, but I mean, is he gonna have enough upper body left to do it? He's actually sitting down to have a break. I'm just gonna give him a quick muscle exercise quickly. So I'm just gonna put the camera down for a sec. I'm just gonna pause it, and Elijah will be back up and running in a sec. All right, Elijah's going. Here he goes. He's back up. I think my muscle massage might have helped him a little bit. Did it, Elijah? I'll pull the swing back for mate. Oh, he's so close.
Oh no, I need to get past the girl.
Yeah, no, I need to get past the girl on the swing.
No. Oh no. I need to get past the girl.
He's having a think about how he's gonna get past. Oh, actually, just come over here, Elijah. Just skip it, start from there, and then just finish it on that one instead. Here he goes. Because there's a little girl on the swing. Yep.
Go to that one.
Yep. Pull this. Come on, Elijah. How's he going? He's going good. Oh! He's actually going to do this! Elijah Jurekic! He's doing a chin-up! That was a bit dangerous. He might have fallen there. That would have been extremely dangerous. And Elijah's done. He's completed the toughest upper body course we've ever seen.
Charlie, I'm even coming.
Journey, shut up. I'm in the middle of a video. All right, Elijah's now going to film me. Oh, come on, Elijah. I've got this.
You all think that I can complete this course. I know I don't have as much upper body strength as Orlando and Elijah and Araya, but I'm going to give it my best shot.
Okay. Go.
Can I just walk across here?
Okay, yeah.
Well, this is our last video, so we don't get eliminated.
Wait, what about Emily?
Emily can't do this.
I should know. She wouldn't even be able to reach steady on the step onto that thing. She definitely can't do this. She wouldn't be able to reach when Emily would stand on that brown step. She wouldn't even be able to reach the bar. Oh, Zion, he's made it past the first one. He's gonna have a little break. Punching those arms. He's
punching his arms like Mike Snow did in the grand final in season 5 of Ninja Warrior. There he goes. He's giving his best shot. He's hurting. I don't know if he's going to do it. On the chair. He's going to have another little break. I'll just pause it for a second while he has his break. Okay, Zion's going to do it now. I'll just pause it. Okay, Zion's finally ready. It's been about 1 minute or a bit more than stopping. Oh, his fingers are slipping off. I see those fingers, they're slipping off. He's using the swing.
How smart is that, guys?
Pretty smart. He's using the swing. Oh, he's hurting. He might actually complete this course. One of the hardest courses he's ever done. Maybe the hardest. Made it. Now skip that one with the kid.
So I've completed 3 pit stops now.
Okay, skip one with the kid. But where did you start?
I started on that one.
One more!
One more pit stop to go.
Okay, I'll pause it while he has his little break. Zan's ready. It will be amazing if he completes this. It's a really hard course.
Just 2 slides and then we have to go.
Oh, he's on the swing. Will he do it?
This is hurting. My mouth is so bad, guys.
All right, guys. Oh, come on! He's done it! He's done it!
Oh, guys, that was amazing. I even didn't complete the guy at park course, but my muscles are burning. Now we don't know who's won because we didn't do furthest fastest. So I'm sorry to say, guys. Because we both did so well, the result...
Ah, my finger.
...is a tie. We both have won Ninja Warrior at Queen's Park. Thank you, guys. See you later. We're going to do a little park review a little bit later at the nature park.
No, we're going to take a video of the nature walk.
Yeah, we're going to... there's a little wildlife park just across the road from here. So we're going to show you... We're going to show you that.
Yep.
We'll see you... for that park review in about 2 hours.
But,
so keep your eyes peeled for the park review coming out. See you later, guys. Bye.